fuck you doing, man?
Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment?
We're not in your apartment. We're not supposed to be anywhere.
Aren't we
dead?
That doesn't make any sense! Isaac, you activated the Codex! The moon fell! We fell!
What about the alien machine? It froze the planet. It pulled a moon out of the sky. We don't know what that technology can do.
So that's it? We were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on! This can't be real! Wait, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Right. Come on! Looks like this is the only way!
So, where are we?
Don't know. Buried underground, I guess. Keep climbing.
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Why is it way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
Maybe we didn't.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon, no more marker signal, no more necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Danik had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of their ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where are you going?
We'll find a ship quicker if we split up.
You sure that's a good idea?
Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you're fine.
Use it. Load up just in case.
Yeah, yeah.
be real. How can there still be necromorphs?
Does it matter?
Yes, it matters. Either we're actually crazy, or we didn't stop the markers. Oh, God. Ellie.
Isaac, we have to get back. We have to warn Earth.
We need a ship. Keep looking. This moon must have contacted the others before we could kill it.
Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
But I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good! Then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship!
Thank you.
planet is dead.
They are
but
hungry.
Our belief in convergence cannot die.
They are hungry.
A voice has spoken to me and told me the way.
They are coming.
We can take our
they
place in final
they
unity.
Hungry.
We must
they are
reach
coming.
For it.
They are
evacuate
going.
All remaining ships into orbit,
they
and
hungry.
I will lead
they
the way.
They're hungry. They
Isaac,
coming.
That's our ride. We gotta find one of their ships before they're all gone.
There's gotta be something close by. We'll find one.
there goes another one. We're gonna get stranded down here.
Can anyone hear me? I can see other ships taking off.
Everyone on the spot! If anyone can hear me, we're on the roof of the vehicle depot in the command center courtyard.
Thank you.
just a little.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, what?
The shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on this star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find someone up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry?
Utahologist transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
What happened to the other ships?
One up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
Does it have a shock point drop?
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova. I'm gonna head in.